So it's been a while since I've posted a video, but I've been away. When I went on holidays and I was a bit busy, but I'm back here. The weather is not great, it's not really helping out, but I'll really continue doing what I can do with this weather. Actually, I think I've been growing Swiss chards. I think it's about time I transplant them, and I think that's what I'll be doing. So I'll probably put a few in here in this planter on the side with the tomatoes, and then some of them probably where the Borlotti beans are in the other planter. And I think I've got to give away some to a friend. Yeah, and then generally they'll probably do a bit of gardening care, nothing much really these days. I'm planning on having a few additional projects, some more cutting again and DIY. But yeah, we'll see.
remember. Hedera.
Flowers coming out.
What?
The flowers of this man.
Alright. In the wall. I always thought there was a mound.